got a lot of fans out there in the world. So I'm going to try to do this song for her tonight in her memory. And this was the first song I wrote when I moved to Nashville, Tennessee. We had born and raised in Newton, moved to Nashville. I never lived anywhere, you know. And moved up there, my wife and I, and Denise, the job flying, and flight attendant, and she was gone all the time. I was there by myself, didn't know anybody, and I was homesick. And we'd been there for a few months, and the first Mother's Day was coming up since I moved there, and so I wrote this song for my mom for Mother's Day, and it's just a bunch of old facts scribbled down about their life. And her and my daddy got married, she was 16, I think he was 17 or 18, I'm 19, but they were just children. And my granddaddy was a carpenter, and he built this 12-by-12 tooth shed, and he rolled it down on logs next door. And that's where mom and daddy, that was their house, that tooth shed. And they started their life there, and they started adding on to it. Every child, they'd add another room or so. And that's the house that my mama has lived in since she was 16, and she passed away in that house at 86. I'm gonna try my best to sing this for y'all.
In this world.